A protest on 18 wheels across the country today. Independent truck drivers are talking about how high gas prices are hurting their business. And some truckers are taking action to make a point. KMBC 9's Jere Gish live tonight with the story. Jere?
Well, Larry, this really was a loosely organized protest today. A call went out for independent truckers, owner-operators, to either not ride today at all or slow down or pull over to prove a point. And while there were some events around the country, you still saw plenty of big rigs out on the roads here in the metro. But that doesn't mean truckers aren't upset. They say something has to be done about the high price of gas.
If you think it's bad at the pump when you fill up your SUV, imagine having to fuel a big rig.
Our cost of operations is going up.
And diesel fuel is now even more expensive than unleaded.
It's making it harder and harder and harder to make money.
So today, some independent truckers protested. They say their profits are almost gone.
We're also hearing for drivers that are basically being offered loads that just barely cover their fuel costs. Well, you know, that might get you from point A to point B, but it won't keep you in business. Certainly won't pay a mortgage or keep food on the table.
Lee Godsey used to be an independent owner-operator. Not anymore. Fuel prices forced him to work for a trucking company instead.
When you're going from, you know, $2.25 a gallon to $2.50 a gallon to $2.75 a gallon, it's taking out your bottom line. The cost of fuel, I just couldn't afford to, you know, make truck payments, fuel payments. I mean, it's just too expensive.
So for the independent operators still out there, they're hoping the publicity surrounding today's protest will change things before it's too late.
It's not a work stoppage as much as it is a plea for policymakers and lawmakers to get involved in the discussion and to come up with some solutions. Absolutely, their back's against the wall.
Now, to give you an idea, to fill up a truck with fuel, it can now cost up to $1,000 or more, and that is up some $300 from just a year ago. We should know that there are fuel surcharges, you may have heard about them, put on deliveries when gas prices go up. In fact, I talked to some drivers today that said they're doing okay because of that extra money, but other truckers say middlemen are eating up those surcharges and not nearly enough of that money is reaching them. Larry.